soon coming King told of by Prophet Isaiah. Our Lord and King, we bow before your throne. You who knew us before the beginning and called us your own, we call you Emmanuel. We are never alone. Jesus the Christ, oh how you redeemed mankind from sin, sickness, and everything that held humanity behind. El Shaddai, Adonai, God Almighty, Elyon, Elohim, humble Rabboni. Righteousness is you, Jehovah, Sidkenu, and Shammah, always present whenever we need you. Aribiti Rabata, Araba Ribiti. We were gone forever, Pata Pata, but your long arm of salvation, Olowo Gbogboro, rescued us, transformed us, so much so that Holy Soul. Tell me, how could the great Rohi become the sacrificial lamb so he can search and rescue and all at no fee? How could the everlasting El Olam become human just so he can save me? O Yigi Yigi, superior mighty one, Ezin Dieze, greater than every king that has or will ever come. I am that I am, three in one. Holy God, Father, Spirit, Son, Jireh, you are more than enough. Akpata, you are our rock, our hiding place, our strong tower. To you be glory, honor, and power. Jehovah Sabaoth, fighting our battles. Olora Agbaye, you who owns the cattle upon a thousand hills, who says and does, not just fulfilling every chapter, but every shutting open ones, became a sacrifice so we can be called sons. Onisheyanu, God of awesome wonders, with you we don't need a rainmaker or airbenders. When with you the whole earth is as a trumpet.
Michael Nature.